I guess it also goes the same in the other Zelda games. I'm not sure. I think so. I don't know. Oh, yeah, that was a little glitch right there. And the monkeys will help me. I love these monkeys. There we go. Oh, hold on. What's this? Why is there like... Oh, like seriously, what's the point? I'm curious. Oh, okay. I don't know why they add that there. Okay, so that's not where the monkey man is. Are they gonna follow? I think they will. Hold on, let's find out. Oh yeah, okay, they will. Because I need these guys in order to cross to different areas. So okay, I got two of them, so by the looks of it, I have to go back to the main entrance. And yeah, it's right over there. And I don't need the lantern because I know it's a small room. Oh shit. No, these guys are spawned. I'm gonna kick this guy's ass because I don't know. Okay, now we gotta go. I mean, I don't know if more comes back. Oh! Oh shit! That's not what I meant to do, but alright. Oh, it's one of those weird bird thingies. Ugh, has ugly boobs, what the fuck. Phew, out of last. Gracious, once I got in there, I couldn't squeeze back out. You were a big help, thanks. I think from what I remember, I think these guys are like the quick warps. These guys are also very plentiful in the Sky Temple later in the game. Okay. I've been looking for something in here, you see. Gracious, yes. You must need something here too. Shall we try working together for a while, fellow adventurer? I can even warp you out of here if you want to leave. Oh, okay, these guys are just to get out of the temple. You'll be able to come back to the same room anytime you want. I can be quite helpful, you see? So don't think of me as a burden now. Let's get started. You meet Uku. Okay, it's an Uku. If you call her in a... Damn, these things are ugly. If you call her in a dungeon, she will let you out and allow you to return when you want. Set her to and use her with these buttons. Fuck it, you know. There we go. Oh god. Please don't explode. Please don't explode. Please don't explode. Okay, good. Alright. Wait. What is this? What? Oh, okay, it's just... Yeah. I think now I can go this way. Huh? Oh yeah, now I can do that. Okay. Yes, it's in an area I haven't explored before, so... Okay. Oh shit. Oh, these guys are stronger. Ugh. These guys are really scary. Holy shit. Oh yeah, in order to kill these guys, I gotta throw an explosive in their mouths. There's one guy. Let me explore. Oh shit. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. I had no idea these guys could, you know, just engulf you right then and there. Okay, let me find some hearts. At least I found some rupees. Okay, so there's nothing. Alright, that's fine. So it just took half, so I just need to kill that bomb thing and then... Okay, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Dead. No heart. Alright, that's fine. They're like dead, one of those dead plant thingies. Anyway, I'm curious of what's in that cave, so... Oh, good pots! One of them contains a... Okay, that's fine, alright. I can live with that. Alright, so now I need to... take out this guy. Oh, fuck! Oh shit! Damn, I was so close. Let me try again. I don't think I need to... Do I? I'm not sure. Oh, damn. Fuck. Oh, it looks like I need that guy up there, okay. Oh good, a heart. Still though, I'm curious. Do I need? Oh. This guy actually is in a fight. I don't know. Okay. That's fine. What is this? Not right now, I still want to explore. Okay. Oh, okay, they respawn, so let's see if... Yeah, I mostly use the sword just to break pots. Sometimes I use grabbing, but that depends, honestly. Alright, so anyway, let me just try to go to the air, to where I was supposed to go, like, because I just killed that thing, and I'm supposed to go here. And where I need to do this. Ah, perfect. Ah, here we go. Dead. I love how they die, they just shrivel up and bleh. Oh shit. I'm just gonna open it while this guy's here. Yes! Heart container! A piece of heart, but I don't know why, I call them heart containers, I don't know why, I just do. They more for another full heart container. You know, I'll probably start calling them piece of hearts. I don't know. That's just me. Okay, so yeah, so I guess I'm supposed to go this way and up here. Oh shit. And I see it also leads to a small room. Let's assume this is the battle with Monkey Man, but I don't know. Or another monkey I have to rescue. By the looks of it, yeah, another monkey to rescue. What? Oh. Fuck. Damn, what is that thing? That looks hideous. It's not Monkey Man, but holy fuck. Okay, let me see how this goes. Hold on. Yeah. Oh shit, okay. Here we go. Yeah, I knew there was supposed to be... I was supposed to use explosives, but... Oh shit. Let me try again. Okay. Come on. Okay, I think I need that thing open. Okay. There we go. There we go. Let's see if it's a one-hit kill. Okay, it's a one-hit kill. Okay, that was nice. So I had to just destroy the head and then pick up a bomb. Okay, that's fine. Oh shit, okay. Gotta pick it up. It's not Luigi's Mansion where you see a key and you just touch it. Let me refill with some parts. Here we go! And we rescue another monkey now. Okay, there we go. That's such a cute little monkey. I'm curious, is there... there's one. Okay, there's only two. That's... whatever. Follow me, monkey. Such a cute little monkey. I see an empty room, I'm wondering what that is. Okay, it looks like I need some I'm just really curious. Okay, oh, okay, I gotta climb that thing. And I think I should then throw a bomb from over there. Assuming you need to use a boomerang. There we go. Ah, yes, another monkey. Oh yeah, that's good, because I need those guys in order to progress. This one's with me. Okay.
Mm. So,
It's those guys. Oh shit, fuck. By the looks of it, I'm assuming I'm not supposed to be here. I need to have the wind boomerang in order to progress. So yeah, I guess I went too early, as a matter of fact. Okay, monkey, let's go. Monkey, my buddy. Alright, I'm full, so I'll have to come back later. Let's try that wind area. Wait, does it? No, not here. Oh yeah, it was a little short. Oh, here it is. I just realized something. There's something I actually want to talk about. There's this thing, it's like this music video on the website, and it's running for a few seasons. And... Hold on. Oh, there we go. Yeah, so it's been running for a few seasons, and, it's considered, like, not only is it really, really good, but also has a dedicated following filled with not only, you know, fans, but also notable members. And so far, things are doing good. The one thing I'm just worried about is that, like, I hope it just doesn't go downhill, because I really think that it's really, you know, it's too good to be, you know, bad and stuff. It looks like I can't be here. Like, this is something that actually really means a lot to me, and, I really don't want it to suck. I can handle Metroid Other M, like, being crap and stuff, since it's not really, doesn't really have that big of a following, but this one's just, like, you know, too great and everything, so I really don't want it to suck. I mean, so far it's doing good, I think. Oh shit, there's like some strobing. Okay, let's go through here. Yeah. Yeah, but it's like, I mean, about Metroid Other M, it's like playable and stuff. Like, even though it's the worst of the series, I'll at least give it credit. It made me finish it on, like, say, Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts and stuff, so I don't know, there's some things I can give it for. Hold on. So yeah, I'm just hoping it doesn't suck or anything. I apologize if I have nothing to say as of now, but it's like, I'm a little preoccupied. My mind's a little preoccupied. Okay, now I think I can go. Oh shit, I was expecting the monkeys to take over. Yeah, I guess it's not enough. Fuck. Okay. Try this way. Oh, it's these guys. Good. Yeah, so... Oops, my bad. This was the wrong room. Fuck. Okay, yeah, it looks like we have to do it this way. See that. I'm starting to believe, I think that that one place I was at with that worm, I think that I was supposed to. I just thought of something. I think I should have used a slingshot. It's okay. I don't know, like I said, it's been 6 years since I've played this, so even though I have played it already, still a little bit fuzzy on a few things. So yeah, I apologize if you know. This doesn't run extremely smoothly. Let's skip to that guy. Alright, let's go this way. This guy. There we go. I know where I need to go. It's... Yeah, right here. Okay. Let's try again. Whoa. Oh, hello. What is this? Oh yeah, okay, I got the key, but that door is way over there. Okay. Man, I gotta hurry up. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait a minute. Sorry, I just want to be full health when I do this. There we go. Okay, yeah, so I don't need to... Now I can go to that place where there used to be that bridge and it was broken. Yeah. Okay, at least I now know where to definitely go, so... Knew it. Wait a minute. Is there any of those? Because I need seeds. Oh, good. Okay, let's see if there's more. Oh, thank God, there is.